Hi there, Matt Carter here. Just a quick video regarding the samplers in the new Stable Diffusion and Nightcafe. So if you go into Stable Diffusion, you'll see sampling method. Now basically all these are denoise models, and what they basically do is tell the AI where to put where the start points are for the noise creation. Basically, that's it. They change the outcome of the image, sometimes minimal, sometimes a lot. It really does depend on the prompt. It depends on the rest of the settings. Think of it as a seed, basically. And you know, we're getting loads of questions about it. It's really not something you should worry about. Most of the time, leave it on KLMS. If you really want to understand it, type into Google and all you will find is technical documents about it. If you're into that kind of stuff, on you go. I'm just going to create a short prompt and I'll go through them all just to show you what they do. Okay, so I made this. A planet, a circle, a star, a square and a triangle. And I just used some stuff to get some nice shapes and nice colours. So that was done. If I hit duplicate, that was done in KLMS, nothing else was changed. I'll put it to Euler now, and I'll create, and what I'll do is, I'll create a collection just so it's easier to see, and samplers, and we'll come in here, duplicate this one, and we'll go for... Was that one? Was this Euler? Oh, I need to find out what that last one was. Oh, have I done two in KLMS? Yeah, that's why they're exactly the same. Awesome. So, let's go duplicate. So, same seed and everything. Euler. Create. Wow, right, 2 sec. Okay, so duplicate Euler, one image. Let's duplicate again. Ancestral, duplicate again. Hune, that's my favourite one. Duplicate, oh, that doesn't really matter. Duplicate. DPM2, duplicate DPM2 ancestral, and the last one, duplicate. Oh, one, two, three, four, five, six. So we should have six in total. Is that right? Yep, cool. One's already in there. Samplers. Add. Right, we'll just get a wee bit to finish, but you can also already see the subtleties, right? I can see them. Now that one does look like that one. Are they two the same? Euler. No, that Euler ancestor, so they might as well be. That one's blurred out. We're having some problems at the moment with the blurring. So the it's blurred out the last two. So we're not going to be able to see them, sadly. Unless I try again. Let me just try duplicating. So DPM2, see if it works this time. Yeah, there's a few problems, just teething problems at the moment. Such as life, I suppose. And if you do happen to be doing this and you're getting blurred out images, use the feedback form on the website and request your credits back and you'll get them. There is an auto refund credit system in place at the moment, but... And it seems to be working fine, but you never know with stuff like this. So, I had to mess around there for a little bit. So, what's transpired is these two are the DPMs just don't seem to work. I tried it several times and I couldn't get a result from those two. It keeps doing it, so there must be something going on with that. I'm sure the guys at Stability AI are on it, but here you can see the difference. So this one is different from this one. So you've got a rounded shape there, that square there, pink and purple, it's blue, it's got a wee yellow bit there. The shape's different. There's this piece here that's not there. Colors again, shapes. These two are different, different triangles. See, they're all different, but it's subtle. See, look at this one here. Look, so there's that one there. It's not got that bit. Do you know what it reminds me of? It reminds me of one of those spot the difference competitions you used to get in newspapers years ago. You know, to have a picture and you'd have to like mark with an X. There's 10 differences or whatever it was. Now remember that's just the geometric shapes. If these differences may or may not show up to a lesser or greater extent, depending on the rest of the settings and the subject, because it doesn't look like much here, but it is quite a lot. If you look, that's a triangle there. It's definitely not a triangle there. There's a red line missing. You know, there's different shapes. So imagine if that was a face. You know, I'm sure the face would be quite different. I maybe should have done it with a face. Okay, so I figured it would be helpful. So I made an old a man's face. What's the prompt? The prompt is something like, let's have a look. A symmetrical close-up portrait of an aging man from Scotland. Right, that'll be me. Intricate fine detail charcoal drawing. So LMS, that's or it's not. So it's interestingly, the DPM. The ones that didn't work the last time have worked, so all six have worked this time, so it's prompt specific, strangely enough. So, can you see any differences? Let's have a look. Where's the original LMS? That's not it, I don't think. Let's go with this one. Right, so that's default. Then that one there, that's the one I like. That's my favourite because that's the one I see the changes in. That's the Hewn one, K Hewn. So that's definitely different. Are these two different? Not by much. Maybe some fine detail. These ones, yeah, you can't. Yeah, there's not much in it, is there? Bit more light up there, I mean, I don't know, but you can see there's definitely a difference in that one, and I'm sure if you look hard enough, you'll find some differences. So they are subtle. That's a big difference, if you ask me. Just like with the hair part, it gives it a different feel. But yeah, mess around with them. If even like if you go to Google and you type in, are they in? Is it in there? Denoise samplers, denoise models. Try that. Yeah, there's stuff there, but it goes into madness. So yeah, if you want to read up on it, read up on it. But I think I've shown you that they do make a difference, sometimes very subtle. But yeah, play around with them, experiment. Aye, that's my favourite one. That one, that's the one I use in relation to the standard KLMS if I want to make some differences. Anyway, hope you enjoyed it. Speak to you soon. Tarry bye.